Alright, what is going on YouTube? I'm about to do some Naruto Storm 4 live ranked. I didn't do much audio on my last one, the first one. And as you notice, once I pull it up here, okay, being on book has been updated, blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna rank 18. I didn't start off at level 1. I didn't start the videos off at level 1. So I'm kind of jumping the gun a bit, but it's all in good fun. It's all in good fun. It's really a shame that this game is going downhill, man. I mean, shit. This could have been a great Storm game. And I like some of the additions that they made, but it's really just the players that make this game so freaking bad. And, of course, the crappy-ass servers. But given CyberConnect2's can't even fucking talk. CyberConnect2's track record, they're not gonna fix this shit. So I'm just gonna enjoy this game while it lasts. I mean, I really do enjoy Naruto, so definitely gonna keep playing. Yeah, so let's take a look at my stats. So my character usage rate, Sasuke, Itachi, Naruto. Play 413 matches. I've got 322 wins. My win percentage is 77%, and I have 0 disconnects. I'm a rank 18 Humble Black Ops. My title is The Last Renegon. Player match record, 134 wins. Haven't really gotten much into League tournaments or Endlesses League. Never really been too much of a fan of that since Revolution, just because of the low amount. Great concept, though. Great concept. I'll definitely give CyberConnect2 props for making a great tournament-based system. Same thing with the tournaments. Because of the lackluster servers and just the overall online community here in Storm 4, hasn't really been something of interest. And there's no freaking spectate mode, so there's really no point of playing tournaments. And then my endless match, of course, there's only 4 people in endless, so yeah. But hey, look, we got a biter. So let's see what his battle record are. It's Kimimaro, Hanabi, and Lee. I hate Lee's. Might have to play a little sweaty, but look, we'll see. We'll see what he does. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. I'm going to go with we'll go with the Sasuke. Naruto has literally so many costumes, bruh. This is ridiculous. Go with Team Money, Chidori, and yeah. Well, random. The Uchiha hideout. Oh, he's got the dash cut. Now, this is one thing about this game that I absolutely cannot stand. He has dash cut, so pretty much what that does is it'll, when you chakra dash or super chakra dash, their support will jump in your way and pretty much make you vulnerable for a second. So I gotta be on my toes. And then that Jutsu is quite annoying too. Hey, when that happens. Naruto. Got him. Whew. See, right there, I hate dash cut. Man, Hashirama's hitbox is ridiculous. He's using it to his advantage. Okay, nice team switch. Ooh. Okay, I'm really subbing some dumb shit. Don't normally. Okay, never mind. I'm not going awakening. Damn, I was hoping to get the cancel. Wait, I might still be able to do. Nope, never mind. I kind of messed the cancel up. Could have got it off, though. See, look at this. Look at that hitbox. Woo! It's a perfect round for him. See, and then he troll spins. So now it seems that I would have to turn up because he wants to troll spin. But he's using dash kick. Should have kept the combo going, to be honest, but it's all good. No, based off of the way this guy is playing, I got a feeling that once his health gets to a certain point, he'll probably end up going awakening. Yeah, Hashirama's awakening, man. Let me just tell you something about that. That shit right there is annoying. Ooh. I'm surprised he did not go for the grapple. Like Hashirama's grapple is awesome. Oh, hell no. And then, of course, Madara has that god tier range. And I'm still taking damage from. That's another glitchy thing I hate right there. I'm completely blocking, and he can still get the combo off. Ooh, I don't know. No, he's aggressive. This could work out. All I can really do is sit here. Thank you. Yeah, he's desperate. Got him. So that's the game on that front. Team Money for the win. Good game, bruh. And thanks for the BP. I'll be taking that. See, so it's players like that who really make the Storm 4 community so terrible. Like, he's relying on dash cut and various other things. Now, I was about to go awakening in that fight, I'm not gonna lie, simply because I always go awakening when I see somebody playing with PTS Lee. And in case you haven't noticed, I don't really hear too many Naruto YouTubers talk about it, but part one Lee is just ridiculous. Like, that character, if CyberConnect 2 actually cared about the game, should have been hit with a nerf a long time ago. I mean, seriously, he has the, in my opinion, he has one of the biggest hitboxes in the game. It's like, you can't touch this man, and he's fast on top of his overall damage, man. Part 1 Lee is great. If you want to win a match, you play with Part 1 Lee, for real. But, yeah, Part 1 Lee is crazy. But, hey, my win percentage went up 78%. Just keep that climbing. Yeah, Itachi used to be my most used character, but I actually played with PTS Sasuke. The last Sasuke and EMS Sasuke a lot more. So that's why. Excuse me. And that's why Sasuke is my most used character. But yeah. So let's see if we can get another match. So there's another thing about the Storm 4 community right here. It takes forever. When I say forever, I mean forever to find a match, man. Seriously, they need to go ahead and do something about that. Well, I keep asking for it, but it's not really going to happen. So I guess we'll just sit here and wait until something happens. Hopefully we'll find a decent match. Sorry about that. At least want to get, I'll say, about 3 or 4 matches in before I end the stream. I know there's people on ranks, so. Man, this is just terrible. I'm gonna give you guys at least some entertainment. I'll go on standby and do something on here. Let's do last team 7 versus somebody. Do last team 7 versus part 1 team 7. Fight at the training grounds. Hopefully somebody will show up and we can actually fight. And just so you know, I don't fight red bars and I don't fight anybody with a zero. Well, I used to fight people with 0% or a low win percentage just because on this game it takes forever to find a match. But just so I can have myself a decent challenge, I won't fight anybody below a 50%. And the only way I will fight somebody below 50% is they have a lot of matches played. But definitely no red bars. No red bars this way. Oh, there we go. A challenger appears. Let's see what we got. 71% might strip guy. 0 disconnects. Okay, I see you, buddy. Let's do this. Guy, Sasuke, Naruto. Alright, come on. Let's do this. I'll actually take you very seriously. I'll go to one of my preset teams. Let's see. Which team do I want to use? We'll use this team. I like it. Hopefully he doesn't pick a cheesy team. I swear the biggest downfall in this game, as far as character selection, is definitely PTS Lee and Dash Cut. I freaking hate Dash Cut. It's the worst. Okay, alright. Alright. The legendary Sanin. Orochimaru is a very good character too. So we'll see how this guy plays master versus student. Alright. Nice team switch. Ah, that was nice. So that was nice. So. I'm doing stuff I don't even mean to do. I need to give me some chakra. Oh, I should not have done that. It's gonna be hard for me to get my subs back now. I mean, I really should sub some of it. Okay, never mind. What is going on with this man? He is legit just outplaying me. Okay, whoa. Calm down. Thank you. Oh, the guard break. So your boy gonna need some chakra. He is not letting me breathe. This man is literally not letting me breathe. Got a message from my boy. Not today. I ain't gonna lie, that was kind of clean. And that was even cleaner. I'm gonna stick with Naruto for a little bit. This guy's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I was blocking. I was literally holding the block button. That was closer than I would have liked. I wish he wouldn't have done so much damage on me, but happens. The guy is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. His team switching is pretty good. Thank you, Hinata. Get some chakra. Ooh, okay. Yeah. Y'all wouldn't let me move either. Ah, to back it. Jesus Christ, man. Oops. Oh, what is that? Oh, this is over. No, Orochimaru, please. Oh, come on. You really gonna go awakening on me? Are you really gonna try to go awakening on me with this much health? Thank you. Just end it. All right, that was a good game.
私は負けることが許されない立場にいるんだよ。
Alrighty, we're back in it. So, my win percentage went down again. And we'll just sit here and we'll wait. Again, I'll give you guys some entertainment instead of having you guys look at a boring screen. I don't give this Naruto enough. Oh, got another message. Challenge your prayers. Oh, a 100% win ratio.
Omae no mirai wa shi da. Ore no
kimagure de. Sasuke so gets Itachi, and this man got Team Taka slash Heavy on the case. So I will pick one of my best teams, and I will strip this man of his 100% win ratio. Hopefully, see how good he is. We'll random it again too. To be honest, I hate this map. It's pretty small, but shit happens. And it's a mirror match, too. I'm switching. Well, I don't even know what the hell's going on. Oh, the etchy sketch is lagging. What the hell? It is like lagging really bad right now. Thank you, Roshimaru. That was nice. I mean, that was a nice grapple and a nice setup right there. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I can't help to get the feeling. This guy right here. Reset his account. Doesn't help that it's lagging either. Okay, you clearly use a tilt. Oh, that was just brilliant. What's the chances of me stepping right out in front of Orochimaru like that? Oh my goodness, it's like lagging really bad, so I can't do anything against this man. Well, I couldn't do anything against him right there in that moment. Am I playing, fool? Shit. Oh, well. Could have came a lot sooner when I dropped my phone too. Shit. Alright. Let me focus. Let me focus, bruh. Alright. Bruh. So every time I get ready to go hit this man, they start lagging. Oh, Karin. Okay, nice counter. Bruh. Ooh, that was cold. Ooh. I am so lucky. I'm like the luckiest man on earth, bruh. Thank you, Taiyu. Whoa. This man is turning up. He wasn't happy that he couldn't get that team off. I don't even know where Sasuke is attacking who. All I know is I lost some health right there. I actually nailed him with the Chidori. Don't kill me! He fucking killed me. I can't believe it. Oh my, good game, bruh. I'm about to lose a lot of BP from that. Can't believe it. I just can't believe it. Oops. Oh, I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm kinda salty. I'm like really salty right now. I fucking lost. I had that game in the bag and I lost. Let's go again. I'll go on standby. Just, wow. I love the new Team 7's Team Ultimate. Oh, crap. So we'll just play these until something happens, until we get a challenger, an opponent. We're having some pretty intense matches. Oh, I'm out of chakra. What am I doing? I guess a computer, too. How am I gonna get hit with that? Ouch. 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 Notice she just did all that with one fist. Okay, I never did switch my juice. Did not mean to do that twice either. Shocking. Sakura, do it yo. I love this Team Ultimate. Hey, another challenger appears. Alright, who we got? Please be somebody worth my time. 38%. Nah. Sorry, buddy. Oh, we got another one. Nah, hell no. Like I say, I'm not fighting anybody with a record that's that low. Not anymore, because there's no point. Got him.
Sakura, doideo!
And then there was no more. Alright, let's do the Uchiha brothers. Come on, Itachi, hook me up. Thank you. Ouch. Got him. It's a lot of Amaterasu going his way. Got him. I did not mean to do that. I gotta start controlling my techniques a little bit better. Oh damn, I didn't lower her up to such a... Game over. I'm gonna fight her again just because I want to hit somebody with this team ultimate. I like this one too. Damn, Sakura, look at your health already. Ooh.
Damn.
Whoa! Okay, that was slick. Even for a computer. Damn, this man tried to use his tilt like so many times. Oh wow. I'm hitting somebody. No, no, no. Not that one, fool. There we go. This one. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, she went into the tilt. There we go. I love that G2, it's so dope.
これが力の差だ。あとは好きにしろ。
Alright people, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. I hope all of you have a great day. Just remember, Dash Cut is for noobs. Part 1 Lee is for noobs. And if you ever run into them, I don't blame you for using the most sweatiest OP team in existence. And if I am to make a recommendation of a team to use against a Part 1 Lee user, use Garo with Sand Shower. Han, I know it's Dash Cut, but hey, you gotta fight fire with fire, and Naruto. You can use the last Naruto, but I recommend you use the fourth Naruto on the list. So thank you guys for watching. Like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I'll see you all in the next video. All right, peace.